Good morning everyone, this is Tony with Enjoy Discovery Asia. I'm here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and today I'm going to try a traditional medical Chinese soup made with rot lotus, spare ribs and chicken feet, all cooked in a huge soup pot. Traditional Chinese medicine consider it to have a great amount of health benefit. After eating this soup, I was feeling very good and sleeping super well at night. Add a like to this video, subscribe to our channel and stay tuned. Thanks for watching.
This is the biggest soup pot ever. What's about to see inside? Very, very good, very different type of soup. This is something very special. Traditional Chinese, you see it's the fire there and the soup is cooking here. For not so long time. For a long time, sorry.
Okay.
Wow, very good. The soup just goes out from the big pot. Smells very good. Chicken? Yeah. Wow, this is the... I ordered the ribs soup. I think it's cooking with the chicken broth with some potato inside. The broth is very fatty. The smell is very good. Then here we got some chili and garlic. I'm going to put inside. I really like spicy. And they're going to try this fantastic soup for you. Right here, this is the biggest soup pot I've ever seen in my life. It's huge. There is a different type of soup. It's with the beef head, with the chicken head, with the chicken feet, the chicken part, with the pork ribs. And of course I'm going for trying the soup with the pork ribs. I think it's cooking with the chicken broth because it's very smelling chicken inside. Wow! I'm going to add some garlic and chili with soy sauce that you already have here. So now I'm going to try the soup. I put already inside the chili. I have the garlic I put inside as well with a little bit of soy sauce. This is, must be very nice. Let's go in for it. It's very genuine taste. It's something sweet inside. Spicy from the chili I put. It's very tasty. Not so much salty. Cleaning taste. Very good. It's very good soup. Wow! Chicken feet as well.
Yeah, you come from?
Me, Italy.
Yeah.
Thank you. What is inside here? What is this? Sweet potato.
Oh, can you want this?
But what is vegetable? No.
No vegetable. This the long one, the white color.
White color, okay. It's a vegetable inside. Wow, very good. There is the chicken feet as well inside. This is looking really well cooked, well done cooked. They're going to put on the side to put here with the garlic and chili that I take before, and I'm going to try it. Also the feet is very good. It's not so much bone, it's very tender, you can eat it very easy. And this is the typical Chinese food, also can be used as a medicine. I mean, when you're feeling no good, you should, you can drinking, eating this food is like a healthy, healthy, healthy choice. But it was very good, something different that I never tried before. I really suggest to come here and try this delicious soup.